Hello everybody, Corbitzer here. I got another easy clue scroll for you today. It is going to be search the drawers in Catherby's archery shop. Now for Catherby's archery shop, you're going to what I do is I teleport to Camelot up here, just run all the way down, and then it's going to be in this archery shop here. It's called Hickton's Archery Shop, and if I can find the guy, but he must have disappeared. Oh, there he is. Hickton, he's going to have the skill cape on. Now you're going to go to these drawers here. You're going to open them up and then search them. And I did get a casket from it this time. So we'll see what we get. I'm crossing my fingers. 1.5k worth. So 10 trout, a steel pickaxe, and an amulet of magic. That's wonderful.